What's lost is my body. I know I got killed.
Did it? That might lead us to your body.
I know they were old people, and I know they lived in this apartment. Other than that, everything is hazy. But I was doing a lot of drugs at the time.
Sounds like you do need a detective. I'll see what I can find out from any older residents of the building.
What they do? Every time.
Gus needs some friends. Someone else who can listen to him yammer.
Can't wait for Jennifer to move out of this dump.
Before the police cart away the evidence.
She's getting too much sugar. I mean, that keeps kids awake.
Staring out the window. What good's that gonna do? That girl collapsed like paper when Grace hit her. I still can't believe she died. It happened so fast. I've never seen Grace so crazy before. It must have been the lack of sleep. Thank God it's all over.
Might look around the room to see if I was still here. How can anyone sleep through music blasting like that? I think she was on drugs. Walter was so tired, he could barely stay awake. I told her to drive to Smithwick Quarry. I couldn't believe he was able to find a pair of lock cutters that late at night. At least the music has stopped. Now we can finally sleep. Look at that poor excuse for a man. Won't even get out of his chair. Likes that chair more than me.
Hey,
shit. You trying to give me another heart attack?
No, I just...
It was rhetorical, for God's sake. Come on, don't look so lost. Take a look around or something. You know, spy a little. It's not like anyone's gonna stop you.
Deuces to be crowned kings.
I never knew. know if she likes me or she's just being nice.
In, bring out.
Have a really strong hand you can't decide to play or not. Jeez.
This is by far the worst birthday.
Yeah, we got brews, we got TV, what more do you want?
I don't know.
Why can't adventures happen without going outside?
Guess that's an idea.
It's my party. Doesn't mean that I should do all the work.
Parking, driving. Gas.
It's a lot of hassle, bro.
Too much, almost.
Not to mention the gas. Yeah, it's a few years anyway.
In real life.
Thank you. It's you. You're famous. Check out the TV.
I'm good. Thanks.
You should watch this. It's wild.
By far the worst birthday party ever.
We got brews, TV, what do you want?
I don't know. Party, maybe?
Cool. We could drive to Boston.
Drive to Boston? I guess that's an idea. What? I mean, logistically speaking, how do we work that out? You want to take your car?
Well, you make a good point. Parking, driving, gas, what?
A lot of hassle, bro.
Too much, almost.
Not to mention gas prices these days.
It's out of control.
I'm wasting the gas sitting here. It's a good point. Very good point. Yeah, it's only my birthday for a few more hours anyway.
Yeah, get on to real life.
You enjoy scaring kids?
This little girl cost me everything. It was supposed to be a simple job. Easy money.
What do you mean? She's just a kid.
It don't matter what she is. Her daddy owed too much to the wrong people. She was just an insurance policy.
Is that where you come in?
A simple snatch and grab. After everything was settled up, I'd let her go.
I'm guessing it wasn't so simple.
That may be, but she owes me now, and I ain't leaving till her debt is paid.
Cut your losses. It may be a while.
Don't worry. I can wait.
You should watch this. It's wild.
Alone now.
Don't have the window. We're still looking out the door.
Why doesn't this guy answer Jill? She's got good questions.
Is the building safe?
Yeah. Is this building safe?
Perp didn't stick around, if that's what you mean.
No. They haven't come.
This isn't a party. This is a murder investigation.
What are they afraid of? That we'll be afraid of a killer? I'm afraid already.
The Salem Police Department will get to the bottom of this. Don't you worry.
If...
Jeez, just tell them what happened. They'll find out soon enough.
How do you know?
Hey, Broyles. You seen that little girl that lives here? If she turns up, you come find me. Got it?
Joy from harm, I would do anything, even push her away, if it meant pushing her to safety.
To finish investigating before I go somewhere else. Turn around. You're under arrest. So that's what I walked in on. Was he after the girl? Where'd she go?
We gotta find these tenants, if they're still alive.
Thank you. Out the window.
Gunned me down in the street and you didn't even check for witnesses? Like you're untouchable. That girl is my only lead. I need to find her. I still hate heights.